how we install this mesotherapy machine. Connect the handle. You can see this is the red point, and this is the red point. You make them in the same direction. And connect the power cord. Press here. Choose the language. This is the depth setting. This is the dose setting. This is the speed setting. This is the vacuum. Before using the machine, you should open this hole and put the cotton in here. And now we install the gun. Firstly, connect the syringe and the needle. And connect them on the gun. You can press this button to push the syringe. Before using the gun, you should take this lid out and click the vacuum. Press this button and it will work. When the cotton here turns red, you should replace this part. Press here. Take out this and put a new one here.